time. Today I will teach you a lesson in English literature, and this is your English literature book, Hollyhock Primer B. Now turn to page number 5. A revision of alphabet capital and small, A to Z. I hope you know all the alphabets. Here I have written, please see. And what I have done here is, after writing this, I have circled these letters. What are these letters known as? These letters are known as vowels. Come on, repeat after me. A, E, I, O, U. A, E, I, O, U are called vowels. So today, we are going to learn about the sounds of A, E, I, O, U. Now, I have written few words for y'all. Come on, today we are going to learn these words. A sounds, E sound, I sound, O sound and U sound words. Come on, repeat after me. M, A, P, map. M, A, P, map. B, A, T, bat. C, A, P, cap. F, A, N, fan. E sound words. B, E, D, bed. T, E, N, ten. P, E, N, pen. H, E, N, hen. Now, I sound words. T, I, N, tin. P, I, N, pin. L, I, D, lid. S, I, X, six. Now, O sound words. C, O, T, cot. P, O, T, pot. D, O, G, dog. L, O, G, log. Now, U sound words. B, U, S, bus. H, U, T, hut. T, U, B, tub. C, U, P, cup. Followed. Now, children, what you will do for your homework, you will do reading practice of page number 6, page number 7, and page number 8, where you will get A sound, E sound, I sound, O sound, and U sound words. Thank you.